So Patricia and Naveed, I'm here with Rick and Karen Dennis over, you know, Linda. Gus is here, so Gus knows what to do, but now they want to change the windows and doors to black. There should be, please type up the following for possible added change. Create a 9-foot opening in here with a 9-foot either multi-slide or bifold. You know, I think if it's bifold, it should be bifold here, so both these could be window. I don't know what I had included in here, but I'm created an opening for a 9-foot bifold, so this would be a change order here. This is not included. We're gonna close this door, and then we're gonna just where the two windows are, take the post out, set the header at 86 inches per Gus, and do a double casement, and then same width, but do the casement here, and then close this in to be 6 foot. This would be extra. I think this is extra, so you have to sit down and review what I've included, and then type up what's extra, and then they want a front door. That would be an extra if we do it. And then this bar is an extra. I brought the kitchen out further, and that's fine. So I just revised this at 2321. Please, Naveed and Patricia, type all of it up, look at what I've included before, and then let's put a change order for that. And they want to go black, so they can do Anderson 100. If they see Hollow's house, and then do window here. And again, they would have to pay for those doors and windows separate directly. And then we have to do the labor to install. And then if we create a bigger opening, then that's all stuff that Gus has to design. And then the front door, I'm not sure what they want to do. And then there was some stuff for the closet that I did a video last time. Please review that. Make sure a change order is written for that. Okay, Naveed. And Patricia, please look it over. Thanks. Bye. You dealing with Stephanie or Patricia?
Patricia.
Okay, thanks. Bye.